Hello everybody, this is Adobe Man from your own post studios, and today we will be designing a travel destination page. So I have my image. You can get any image. I've chosen this image. And just select the pen tool and click around a part of the image that we'll use to overlap our text. Can do any part. Just go all around the piece. Just up. Up, over, just go all up, come over, do it all, and make sure we get the whole piece in. Making a design like this, you want to get an image that you overlap your text to be different from everything else. So I've chosen this image. Go down, almost done. Then you just click on where you started. And then you check the fin. Copy that and drag it down here. And then send the image to the back. Select on both of them, right click and click mask with shape. And there you have your mask. Just delete your shape. And then place your mask exactly on top of the shape. Make sure it's exactly on top. Then select the rectangle tool and make a rectangle. Select on the rectangle and the image and center it, copy and paste it, and then mask it, and then just copy and mask that. Yay. Select on one of the shapes. Give it a shadow. Increase the blur. Thank you. and then send that to the back and select the other shape. And then send it to the back. Select on the text tool and write London. Change the font to BBS. Enlarging it. And center it. Change the color to white. And bring your mask to the front. Then copy and paste your London and just use it, center at the top as a name. So you just make it smaller. And bring it up, hold down shift, and take it down. Make it 30. And now we're going to make a navigation. We change the font to Seagull UI. We make it all caps. Everything. Make the text smaller, 16. Copy it. And change it to hotels. And then copy it again. And the last one will be fun zones. And then we'll just give them some spacing. Align them. Up. And we'll center it. Zoom in at the top here. Select on the pencil and make a line. Copy and paste it 3 times. Select on all three and increase the border size. 3 and change the color to white. And then just make it smaller. Line it. Then select on the London and give it a background blur. Take the amount down and the brightness to 14. 13, 12, and take the transparency to 20. That looks better. Then copy and paste the name. You just type why choose London. Select on the square tool. Make a rectangle. Round it. Copy and paste. Just type explore. Change the color to blue. Make the size of the text smaller. Center it into the middle of the button. Copy and paste. And then the city. Type some text. Center to align the text. Just center it. Select on the button and give it a background blur. Zoom in down here and select the pen tool. Just make arrow pointing down. Change the size and the color to white. Center it. Push it down. Here's your design.